We're in.
Okay. We're in med? Should we just loot med, or...?
Yeah, I guess.
Or, we're here to kill Skaz. We could go straight to... fuel tank. Warehouse.
Yeah.
Get past this dangerous part fast. But... it means we might fight somebody old gas pretty fucking quick. I'm gonna grab, gain stamina as I approach the old gas. I'm gonna pass the gate, and then like kind of look from the train tracks.
Bit.
I see a guy. One dead. One still by, train down in the bushes by the green gate. I push left side. His buddy's dead.
Did he go across the tracks?
No, I'm across the tracks. He can't push. He's against the green fence, like on our side, but against the green fence. I'm okay.
Okay.
Do you have a grenade?
No. Is that you?
I was just shooting at what I thought was a body. It's not. I have no angle on this guy. I'm running back towards you. Oh.
They're both dead.
Two dead. I'm just gonna push past. Yeah, I don't see anything. Both dead. Yes, that fucking long backpack. Just take everything as quickly as possible. What's this long backpack for, man? Disgusting. Yeah, I cleaned my guy.
Okay.
Hacking a mag quickly. That's a fuel tank, right?
I think so.
Let's do the jump over. Should we go into death? I know. And fuck that. You hear something?
Nope. I'm just scanning the sniper rock.
In front of death, the shortcut. I guess this is the place I kind of want to hold. Heavy as fuck. I'm gonna drop my bag here. Nothing at the gate. I'm not able to. I'm not covering you in any way. You're kind of just there.
Yeah. I'm gonna clear this building, I think.
Do you want me to?
Oh, there's a guy right here, right in front.
PMC?
I don't know. Nope.
Okay.
It's a scav.
Okay, you got him?
Yep.
Okay. I'm gonna fill up forklift.
Okay, I'm gonna clear spawn warehouse. Oh, someone just went in there. Two? Flashlights.
I'm coming. I'm in the front. Don't go in.
They're running beside me.
Down the hall?
Might be. Running.
I got your left. Oh, your towards old gas.
Okay. They're inside, I think. Silence shots.
Yeah. On top of a bridge.
I'm going to the building.
They're worried. I just shot at the guy on top of the bridge. He went towards the jump over. I can't see him. The other one just jumped over. Yeah, I see him. They're on the right side of the bridge now. They could have jumped down to gas. Not 100% sure if they did or not. But they're definitely on the right side. Do you hear anything?
Nope.
Yeah, I'm not sure where they went. They could even get into death if they wanted to.
Yeah.
We can move away from this if you want. We can go checkpoint. The sniper checkpoint. Scav sniper checkpoint.
Yeah, I think maybe I want to get my scav kills.
You don't need to fight these people like this, yeah. I can cover you while you make your way towards fuel tank.
Okay, I'm moving. Coming out the far doors.
I'll pick up my bag and go along the road. All right, I'm running to fuel tank. We saw you near the train, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Okay, I'm inside.
Yeah, I'm trying to get in from the front here. As well. What's your armor like?
I have a level 4.
You're wearing it? What the guy you killed? The guy we killed had.
He had a pack of penis.
I have a level 4 fresh. You want to dump and switch?
Okay.
I'm in like one of the containers. Like I said, this one. Yeah, that back corner one. Yeah, you're looking at it. It's over there on the ground. Over here in the corner. Is that deep enough? I guess so. Dropped out. I'm going through this hole in the wall here on the left. A scav. I got one. I'm moving towards Sniper Rock now. I'm gonna try and get in this hut to repack a mag first.
I'm gonna get up top.
Okay. Careful. Keep on rotating.
Yeah.
We came really early. I'm moving up behind you. I'm getting up on the rock. There's another way up. I'm already up. Ahead of you, I think.
Yep.
There's a scav right outside old gas, blue fence. I mean, new gas on the blue fence. Kind of that small tree is blocking. Oh, there, you got it.
Jesus.
Okay. Very not chill. You have a secondary gun?
I have a PPSH. I took off the guy.
Heard Scav talking. Could be. It's new gas. Oh, I see him. He's by the where he killed that body. He's just on the other side of that fence, though. I don't want to cross you. I know where you are. Okay. Yeah, he's just on the other side of the blue fence. Oh! He's walking towards us. There's two down there. Yeah, see, the other one's by the body where you killed the first one.
Put on the other side of the fence?
Yeah.
Got him.
Nice. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can get some at the checkpoint here.
Good.
How many do you need?
I think 8. 8 more?
Including the ones you just killed?
No, so that would be 5 more then.
You have a scope? Yeah, you have a scope. I think you can get the ones inside the fuel tank courtyard.
What the? Scav?
Just shooting for insurance there. I don't know if I killed him. Hacking my mag. Did you just slightly move?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna have to go down there. I need food and water.
Okay.
Another scav's down there. It's you, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Bro, it does not sound like that.
Oh, I can't hit him. There's one in the courtyard. He's close to the fence, though.
That's all you. This guy has an AK-74M.
Need 3 more.
You kill the courtyard one?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, there's no fucking food here. DVD. Ripstop. Elite Pliers. Hello. I'm hungry. There's one more in the courtyard. I heard one over here. I thought it was in front of you guys, but it's not.
Must be close to the fence. I don't see him.
I'm moving back towards you. You don't see him. Let's go to scav checkpoint and extra.
Okay.
Just start another one.
You're down below, right?
Yep, I was running by you. There's a scav down here. I heard him say something. I'm underneath the power tower. Oh yeah, there's two. There's two in the... I'm going to hit the ditch. I'm in the ditch. There's two at the checkpoint. Right by the car and the... You know what I'm talking about? Right in the front?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. You're looking at it. They're... Yeah, right there.
Fuck.
They're holding on. But they're in there, man. 100%. There's two. I'm prone in the ditch beside you. You're like coming towards me.
You can see them from the power tower? Probably, right?
Yep. They're crossing now. You should see them. Too, though. Most likely he's prone. Like behind the sandbags, prone.
I'm just gonna go in there.
So get ready to spray him down. Sandbags prone, most likely.
Oh, I'm dead. I don't know from where. Player scav. Oh, you see him.
Oh. Fuck. Jeez. Oh, you killed. Oh,
you killed. Oh, those people. Those guys at the start.
Okay, well, that he has a lot of stuff to grab. I think they both spawned there. Those are two player scavs.
Yeah.
But they're just regular scavs. That first guy ran like a bot.
Yeah, what the fuck?
How many do you need? Hold on, right?
Check. Two more,
okay. Okay, I have eight. I'm good to go again. Oh, you know what I think I just happened to me?
What?
Yeah, I lost the golden sling.
Oh,
I forgot. I'll bring the 303 key. I have it. And then if it happens, it happens. Custom 3? 13, I mean. You have to heal yourself.
Oh, yeah.
The time to save money, boys.
Indeed. Save money? Like in real life?
Yeah.
What is that?
Just like everything's getting expensive and shit, and
yeah.
People have a lot of debt and stuff. It's just like, yeah. Yeah. So don't buy things you don't have to. Buying things you don't have to. Your money could be worth more. 2023.
True.
But they're not going to raise the rates. Savings rates. They're going to raise the interest rates only.
Oh.
The bad kind of interest rates. Not the good ones.
Wow.
Oh.
Yeah, like the way I see it is like if I save a bunch of money this year, build up more, like a safe emergency fund, like a bigger emergency fund. Then, if 2024 is like fucked, then at least I have money to like buy things cheap.
Yeah.
Yeah. So sounds like a sound plan. I gotta meet with my financial advisor.
Is there RBC? RBC is the way.
I don't think it is, but. He sent me an email like a few weeks, not a few weeks ago, like maybe last week, about setting up an appointment.
Mm-hmm.
Ryan, do you usually go to his office, or do you just do like a Teams thing?
Last time we did virtual.
Yeah, I might do that. Just easier.
Yeah, my financial advisor is my buddy. I used to work with him.
Well, at least you know he's got your best interests at heart.
Yeah, I just texted him. I'm like, yo, man, what are these views, bro? I know you can reverse these. Trust me, I know.
You don't bullshit me, man. Just do it.
Alrighty. Okay. Okay. What's a good place to camp here? Maybe inside the White Hut? How geared are you?
Not very.
I'm pretty shit gear. I have like the most basic AKSU. Come into my home. So I'm gonna break this first door. Can I close the door after I break it? Yeah, okay. I'm going to break this door. Then close it. There you go. Now we can scare the bejesus as somebody comes here. What
the fuck? Hey, yo, what can I get for you, sir?
We have a specialty on bullets.
We just wait here till what, I think 30.
Okay. I think you hear something.
I heard shots.
Oh. I thought it was someone ADSing.
Sounds strange when you're in here. All right, if I stand in this corner here, you can protect me. Because I use the washroom. I'll be right back.
Okay. Good luck.
All right. Should we go out there now?
Sure. Wait,
time? 31. Okay, 1 minute.
They're still shooting the same shooting we heard earlier.
Okay. Okay, let's go. Hello, everybody. I am a scav.
There's a scav on the road.
Go for it. Me too, right?
Yeah.
There's a dead dude here. Okay. He's dead, right?
Yep.
Is there any more here? I'm right by the warehouses, peeking out.
I'm behind you.
I don't see any. Let's go to construction. Going towards mid is just no point. There was a dead scav here. I looted him completely.
Okay.
One more, right? One more. Divide my cheeks! He yelled from my right side. Is he the sniper scav?
Well, maybe. I'm inside the thing.
Me too, I'm above you.
I'm gonna move up to the concrete blocks.
Okay. You don't hear anything?
No. Who the hell's this guy? Moving up to the green tankers.
Okay, I'm still inside here. If you see anything, you can just kill it right away.
I'm at the blue fence.
No, nothing?
Nothing.
All I can say is you want to go towards dorms then?
Yeah, we can.
Okay, I'm running to you. Yeah, running across the road towards the blue. Sorry, over there towards New Gas. He's in the middle of the road, crouched.
I'm gonna have to go get him.
Okay. He's behind the blue car right now. Right side. Right beside the blue car. I have his aggro.
Done.
There's still one in there. I'm coming.
It's all yours.
Are you one on Suking anymore? Or are you dead? I think he's dead. That's right.
Pack in a mag.
Zero disguise armor. This guy that has 15.2 out of 40.
I don't have a backpack.
Yeah, neither of them do. Okay.
Do you wanna go to dorms and then do you wanna backtrack and plant the thing?
Bruh. I don't mind grabbing it, but I don't know about backtracking. I feel like I just killed myself. I'm already... I'm running to a three-story. I heard a scab, though. Holy shit, someone's at the end here. He ran to the left.
I'm in a second.
I hear lots of running. Did you hear that?
Yeah. Players or scavs?
Replayer scaffs. That was a scaff. closing the door behind me. I'm running to that scaff, and I'm going to go downstairs. Oh, I heard that.
What?
Yeah, got one more.
There's another one.
I hear that. Coming down the stairs.
I'm still at the door. Down the hall.
You'll be first. You're not first floor, right?
Nope.
Okay. I don't know where he is. Going back up to second.
I think he's on second.
Alright, I'm done.
Nice. Go down the hall.
Okay. That feels good. Just in here packing Max. Do you have your Shmashka?
We need how many? One or two? I have one, I think.
Okay, then you're good. Looking for our keys. Wait, who's running around?
Not me.
Second floor running around.
What the fuck?
Player scaff, I'm pretty sure. I killed him.
Okay. I'm just in the kitchen. I'm gonna go open 214.
Gun. This guy has a tea bag. Do you want me to bring it down to you?
Sure.
Okay. You have all the respirators, I remember.
Yep. Yeah. Okay. Oh, another scout?
Yeah, second floor. I think he's. I'm going to be peeking the hallway. He's second floor, probably. Watch out. Can you just make a shot at the door?
He's over there.
Got him. Thank you.
Did he fucking fall off the thing?
Yeah. Yo, head first.
Jesus.
I scared him. Definitely scared him. Oh, he's right here. I'm, he had level 3 armor. Four armor, I mean. Banana mix? Yeah, banana mix. You had a grenade.
That's kind of, should have used it.
Yeah. You fucked my arm, but I'm coming down to you now, running. Yeah. I'm going to check about this guy. Crowbar.
Boom. I'm in the open area.
Okay. In the open area. Dropping tea bag. There's something. There might be something in there. I don't know.
Some meds.
What's that? Yeah, I'm just going to surgery.
Is there a scan?
Yeah. No, no, no. Main floor. Okay. I'm going down the first floor to kill this guy. Or okay. He kills me, sure.
There's another one.
Yeah. It's on my left.
What?
Above us? It's all you.
I tell where he is. Oh, I'm dead.
What
the fuck? Wow. It's just a regular scav.
He's talking shit, that's for sure.
Head eyes.
I hear him.
He was on the stairs. This edge.
Oh. Interesting. This is nice stuff, huh? Eggs, I can't do anything. Oh, water? Thank you. No.
There's a full IFAC in there.
Make it messy for them. I have a long way to go, I feel. So you're on the next Punisher, yeah?
Yep.
What is it?
It's the scavs on woods with a shotgun. And PMCs while wearing balaclava and scav vest on shoreline.
Okay.
Yo, Raleigh got his scavs on interchange done today.
Wow.
Killed like 20 scavs in one raid.
The heck? Alright. Is that where we're going next?
That's where we're going tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Yeah.
This is a PMC. I'm crazy, by the way.
Sorry, what's that?
This is a PMC.
Oh, what the fuck?
That could be a PMC too.
Exit located. Can get rid of all my AKSUs.
You're gonna get one back in insurance, though.
Yeah, no.
Or two. Actually, no, like that scab killed us. Never mind, bro.
You finish yours too, right?
Yeah, I got like 10 scavs that round, so. More than enough. Is that your insurance?
Yes.
You're fucked, man.
I know.
Just sell that kit. Sell some of that kit. What the hell?
But it can be used. I can sell this.
The Tarzan, maybe?
Oh my god. these, maybe?
Oh, sorry. I have my own problem now. Jaeger. Maybe this can all go to Jaeger. 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 Well then, do I even need to use AKSU? I don't think so. Anik. Oh yes, that's right. Where, who are you, Pepper? Oh, the knives. Thank you. God, knives are gone.
I need to get those interchange kills because these respirators are taking up too much space.
That's a ways down.
Is it really? Fuck.
Eliminate PMC operatives while wearing a battle glove of any type and scav vest on shoreline. That's the hardest one. The scavs on Woods should have been easy. Decent one. Bruh, the DVL is huge. Oh my god, Pepper. I gotta sell some stuff. Look.
Do you only have one junk boss? I only have two.
And I have this all filled up.
Oh my god.
Oh man. But now that the knives are... Okay, perfect. I can get rid of this one little knife. Something's like kind of empty here. This commando. So I can fill up... gunpowders, metal scissors, water filter. Thing.
All right.
Loading into the next raid.
No. Not tonight.
Alrighty.
This morning was pretty rough.
Played late? We didn't play late, did we?
3:30? Wait, look at the scav.
The fuck?
What gun does he have? What scope does he have?
I don't know. I've never seen that before.
Does it say Fleur on the side? Or... Lucky you. I got my lavatory 3. I think nice. Yeah, lavatory 3 is coming up and heating 3 is coming up.
I haven't upgraded anything in like a week.
Expensive still. I think I'm waiting for generator 3. Oh, security 3? Oh yeah, security 3, because these Nixer lenses used to be much more popular.
Oh yeah.
They're expensive.
I need to make some wires.
Yeah, so many wires need to be made. And then MedStation 3. MedStation 3 cost me 1.5 mil though.
Because of LEDX?
LEDX plus 500,000.
Holy shit.
God. Well, I don't even have Vitality 3 yet. So once I hit Vitality 3, then I'll think about it.
Really? I have Vitality 3? Weird.
Yeah. I'm like 2 1/3 or something like that. But LEDX is hella expensive. So I'm trying to get like 3-4 million. That's the goal.
Just so you're not broke after you buy it?
Yeah, so it doesn't feel bad either.
GG's.
G's. See you guys.
See ya.
Good night.